Good evening, and welcome to Salt City Center for the Performing Arts and our 22nd annual Lenten presentation of Andrew Lloyd Webber and Tim Rice's Jesus Christ Superstar. During tonight's performance, there will be one 15-minute intermission, at which time ushers will be passing among you with tickets for our 50-50 building renovation drawing. The tickets are $1 apiece, 5 for $3, or 8 for $5. Half of the monies collected will go to the lucky ticket winner. The other half will go into an ever-growing fund allowing the upkeep and maintenance of our facility. Thank you in advance for your support. Also during tonight's intermission, concession areas in the rear of the theater and in the lounge will be open for your convenience. As well, Jesus Christ Superstar t-shirts and sweatshirts will be available for purchase. Please note, the taking of photographs and the use of audio and visual recording equipment during the performance is strictly prohibited by copyright law. New York State law requires us to inform you of the use of strobe lights and pyrotechnics during the performance. A production note, in tonight's performance, the role of Judas will be played by Talon Laurel. And now sit back, relax, and enjoy Jesus Christ Superstar.
Thank you. We've been sitting on the fence for far too long.
Why let him upset us? Caiaphas, let him be. All those imbeciles will see. He really doesn't matter.
He was important. We've let him go his way before. And while he starts major war, we theorize and chat.
He's just another scripture from the hat from Galilee.
The difference is they call him king. The difference, right, it's me. What about the Romans? When they're thinking Jesus crowned, do you think they'll stand around cheering and applauding? What about our people? If they think we've lost our nerve, don't you think that they deserve something for rewarding?
What they want, they think so anyway. If he's what they want, why take their toy away? He's a craze.
Put yourself in my place. I can hardly step aside. Cannot let my hands be tied. I am law and order. What about our priesthood? Don't you see that we could fall? If we are to last it all, we cannot be divided.
And say so to the council, but don't rely on subtlety. Frighten them, or they won't see.
Then we are decided.
Then we are decided.
Did we go to the moon?
It seems to me a strange thing, mystifying, that a man like you can waste his time on women of her kind. Yes, I can understand that she amuses, but to let a stroke in you, kiss your head, is hardly in your line. It's not that I object to her profession, but she doesn't fit in well with what suits you to say. It doesn't help us if you're inconsistent. They only need a small excuse to put us all away.
high above. The council waits for you, the Pharisees and the priests are here for you.
We are here, we've not much time, and quite a problem here.
Hosanna superstar! Hosanna superstar!
Hosanna superstar! Listen to the howling mob of blockheads in the street. A trick or two with levers.
Because of one man,
because of one man,
our elimination, because of one man.
We are gambling up frighteningly high. We must crush him completely. So like to before him, this Jesus must die. For the sake of the nation, this Jesus must die.
Must die, this Jesus must die.
So like to before him, this Jesus must die.
Can you hear me?
common crowd is much too loud. Some sing your song that they are fools and they are wrong, they are a curse, they should disperse.
Oh,
rise, nor do the churros lend itself.
Thank you. is almost through. Little left to do. After all, I tried for 3 years. Seems like 30. Seems like 30.
Maybe. You know his movements, we know the law.
Your help in this matter won't go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on a nail. We just need to know where the soldiers can find him.
With no crowd around him,
then we can pay.
I don't watch on my money.
But that doesn't matter, our expenses are good. Can do with that money. Choose any charity, give to the poor. We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings. This isn't blood money.
It's a fee.
A fee, nothing.
Thank you.
one still waiting with me. Peter, John, Jane, will love you wait.
You hold every heart.
touch you, miss? Must you betray me with a kiss?
Take it!
What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. What's the buzz? Tell me what's happening. Tell me what's happening.
Oh, Superstar! King of Israel, you'll be remembered forever for this. And not only that, you get paid for your efforts. Pretty good wages, one little kiss.
Will it let me be?
once again my guest. And why is this? Was Herod unimpressed?
Nazareth, we have no law to put a man to death. We need him crucified, it's all you have to do. We need him crucified, it's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. You have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I found a new kingdom in this world. Rule.
Jesus Christ. Send
me a kingdom for me somewhere if I only knew.
That you're a king.
If you can say I am, tell us the truth. If I die, you dare.
But what is truth? If you are changing law, people have to. Christ. Look at your Jesus Christ. I'll agree he's mad, ought to be locked up, but that is not a reason to destroy him. Oh, he's a sad little man, not a king or god, not a thief. I need a crime.
Keep you vultures happy, I shall fly!
No!
Liar!
Thank you. into your hands. I commend my spirit.
Thank you. enjoyed the show.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.